Welcome to the Windows Club. If Bluetooth mouse is connected but does not work on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to turn off and on the Bluetooth device. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Bluetooth and devices tab on the list on the left hand side. You'll find the switch for Bluetooth in the right pane. Turn it off and turn it on back again. The next solution would be to toggle the airplane mode. Click on network and internet in the left pane. Now scroll down to this option which says airplane mode. Turn it on and then turn it off. When you turn it off, the wireless connections will start working. After this, you can consider running the Bluetooth troubleshooter. Go to the settings window once again. This time, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Select other troubleshooters. Then select the Bluetooth troubleshooter from the list, this one, and click on run corresponding to it. Lastly, you can reboot your system in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, please click on disable all. Click on apply and then finally on OK. After this, restart your computer. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.